are now in the driver's seat. Bases loaded, nobody down for the Kenosha kid. The pitch to Pete Schuler, and that one's grounded slowly up the middle. Henry will score from third, throw to second base, and it's dropped by the shortstop, Patzlaff. Scoring from third, here comes Bikina. The Kingfish lead, 8-6 in the bottom of the seventh. A fielder's choice once again for Battle Creek, and an error committed by the second baseman, Helsel, as he shovels past it into left field. An utter implosion